and welcome back to my channel. I have my sister Stacey here today and we're going to be doing another craft challenge. So we don't have an advantage for one of us because
neither of us won.
It was pretty much even. Yeah. So a lot of you guys liked mine, a lot of you guys liked Stacey's, and you were quite passionate about both. So there was a lot of we liked both. So today I actually went to a shop called Reverse Garbage. And basically what they have is they've got a lot of like recycled materials, usually for artists or for art projects. So they actually had this pack and it's called Collage and Stamping and it was $16 for the entire pack. So what I thought we would do is open it up on camera, do a bit of a brainstorm, see what we could create, and then we're both going to create a project and then you guys are going to vote which one you like based on its aesthetics, creative ideas and execution.
Yeah, like can you use it? Do you like it?
Is it functional? Yeah.
Was it interesting?
Was it creative? Do we just say the same thing?
Was it just really weird?
The weirdest one. We could do like a weirdest one. Because it's quite interesting. Like we could like make a sculpture or something. What was it? So we've got like paint.
There's just washers. The example. I put that here so you know what to do with it. There's a map for a bus route.
Is there? Is it a Brisbane one?
Yeah. City.
Do you reckon then we're just like, let's get rid of all the junk and call it scrapbooking?
Yeah, well, like, junk book. Okay, so there is strips of coloured paper.
But you could, like, make this into a frame and put, like, pictures in it.
An ugly frame.
True. I don't even know what samples these are for.
It's contact paper.
Is it? What samples?
This is wallpaper samples.
Oh. I like the texture, but I don't like the actual... Oh, that's kind of cute.
Beautiful
wallpaper.
You
can see, like, the...
I like the vintageness of this. It's nice.
I might use this. Look at that one on the back. Mm. It's like a
scrapbooking paper, which is nice. Not well looked after.
I don't even know what this is. It's just.
I would say scraps. It's probably something from a scrap of something. Although there's red and green, so you could do a Christmassy thing.
Why don't we try to do a Christmas decoration, something that we can hang on the tree at the end? Do you want to do that? We've got a Australian National Australian Geographic.
This is literally the insert from like a photo frame.
No, I saw that in the shop. It's supposed to be mask making. I don't know how.
No, surely it's like a photo frame, so like... It was in a photo frame, and there was one big circle picture and two small circle pictures.
No, but look, there's these at the back.
Yeah, because you fold them to put into the photo frame, right?
I don't know. Is a cute bow, though. Do you want to attempt a Christmas decoration?
What if we had two things to make? Let's do a Christmas decoration.
Hmm.
We'll attempt it.
And see how they turn out.
Yeah.
Because that's the whole point of a challenge. Yeah. All right, done.
Joy.
a designer. I said, how are you going to hang that? And you go, they don't have to hang.
We didn't say that. We said Christmas decorations, didn't we?
I thought we said Christmas tree decorations, but I could have been mistaken.
Well, it's on camera, I'll put the footage here if I said let's hang them.
Okay. Although there's red and green, so you could do a Christmassy thing.
Why don't we try to do a Christmas decoration, something that we can hang on the tree at the end? Do you want to do that?
Let's do a Christmas decoration.
Hmm.
We'll attempt it.
And see how they turn out.
Yeah.
Because that's the whole point of a challenge. Yeah. Alright, done. Okay, I'm pretty sure
you were correct. No, but I'm pretty sure I was
correct. I think that I might have said that
Christmas tree decorations.
Yeah, decorations. Yeah. But then we just ended up to saying just doing Christmas. So.
Anyways, this clip will be the decider.
But we don't know for the rest of this video.
Yeah, well, they'll know.
But now, whatever the outcome was, we're doing Christmas decorations.
So it can just stand on its own.
It can stand on its own.
Well, so it'll make it easier, because mine will be difficult to hang. No, yep. It will still hang.
So I'm doing... So I've created the actual Christmas tree leaves out of the folder, so that cardboard folder. This star came with the pack. And then the cork also came with the pack. So I'm making a standing Christmas tree. Now, we said 80% can be the crap that we had. No, the recycled
things.
Materials. And then
20... Perfectly curated, unique items.
And then the 20% can be stuff that we want to add. So I'm going to use paints to paint my actual Christmas tree. I'm thinking I might do scraping. Do you know that cool scraping I did?
You could just stick green paper on it.
No, I really want to do some paint scraping. And then this will be my tinsel, the bit that I did before.
This is really sticky.
And then I'm going to make little ball balls and probably hang it off it. Oh no, you're falling over. Do you want to explain yours?
Mine's a manger.
Oh, is that done? Your explanation?
I just stuck some cardboard together and I'm making a manger.
But without the people.
Oh, I might do the shadow of the people with the black cardboard.
Hmm. Cool. Well, like the materials in their bag. For $16, I did not think it was worth it.
It wasn't worth it at all. You got ripped off.
And then when I was going through all the rubbish, I was thinking there wasn't anything that was like really good that I wanted to keep. So I think I'm really impressed with the finished products of what we did. Even though we didn't do like hanging decorations, they're super cute.
Yeah, it's treasure made out of trash, really. Because they look really cute together.
And I'm surprised with the ideas we came up with.
Yeah, I was just like, I have no clue what to make. There's cardboard, I'll make a house. And then I was like, I'll make a nativity scene.
Alright.
And I reckon this chain is so cute. With the star on the tree. I think it worked out really well.
If I had more time, I think I would do like a full wraparound chain. And then do little baubles out of like the...
mini pom-poms. Yeah. Pom-poms. I made a little sheep out of mini pom-poms.
So, let us know which one you like the best. Did you like the tree idea or the nativity scene?
Or both together, if you reckon both are good.
This would be a really good DIY to do with kids because it's super easy and it's recycling. So, things like corks, just cardboard, paint, papers. Yeah. That's pretty much what you
use. It's just cardboard, string. Yeah, it's just trash. Really, like the bits that they're just offcuts of other pieces
of other things. Yeah, like you could go into your cupboard and find cardboard and corks and stuff like that, and literally just cut up magazines to do this kind of thing. So it's really, really easy craft.
Really cheap, basically free. You just had to pay for sticky tape and glue.
Yeah, and a bit of paint, really. And I did paint scratching, so you don't have to actually paint. You just scratch it all over, scrape it all over. Yeah. Sorry, paint scraping. I really like the outcome.
Yes, I think it's cool.
Cheers.
And you should make yourself a festive drink.
Yeah, so chai latte, cinnamon, mini marshmallows, and a candy cane. The candy cane melts so it tastes like candy cane. Yeah. It's the best drink.
And if you want it cooler for summer Christmas, like for us, I'm going to wait for mine to cool down and I'm going to add some cold milk so it's actually a temperature that I want to drink.
Yeah, so it's really hot. This would be perfect for winter Christmas, it especially because you put your arms in the handle.
It's delicious. Yeah. And it's perfect.
Christmas.
Have a good Christmas
month. Is there anything else you'd like to say?
Vote for me.
Every time. Bye.